Hi, my name is Dr. Nawaz. I have been a surgeon for over 40 years. I founded Buena Vista Aesthetics in Orlando, Florida. You know, in the 21st century, we are living a longer life. We are more active, we are healthier, we are working out, exercising, and playing with our children and grandchildren. In women, when you have leakage of urine, when you cough, sneeze, or strain, it tends to be a big problem. What you can do about it, and what most women tend to do about it, is wear pads, which are uncomfortable and inconvenient. In some women, the urine leakage is even so bad that they have to actually wear some form of diaper in order to be socially active. There are medications available that can help with this, but they do have undesirable side effects because they are anticholinergic, which make your mouth dry and have some other similar side effects. Then there is a whole other issue of sexual dysfunction in women. The lack of libido, the inability to have an orgasm, and painful intercourse. So I'm going to split this talk and basically talk mainly about urinary incontinence today. In women, the urethra is only 2 to 3 centimeters long. And then it has been found by dissecting the bodies that the urethra is only 2 to 3 centimeters long, and only 3/4 of it is surrounded by the urinary sphincter. Why that is so, only the good Lord knows. So that brings us to the subject of O-shot. This was invented by Dr. Charles Reynolds, and I was one of the few physicians who has trained with him personally. The way the O-shot is done is that we draw a small amount of blood from your arm. We spin it in a special centrifuge to separate out the clear portion of the blood, which is the serum, from the red blood cells. This serum contains your growth factors, and the growth factors basically are injected back after numbing the vagina and the base of the clitoris. It is injected with a very tiny needle, painlessly. What happens to this serum, or PRP, platelet-rich plasma, is that within a minute, it becomes the consistency of jello. And in effect, it produces a liquid semi-solid sling around the proximal urethra, thereby curing the urinary incontinence that very day. This is huge. I would love to help you with the urinary incontinence. So please give us a call at 407-465-1993, or you can go to our website, buenavistaesthetics.com, and learn more about this subject. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.